Southport. This is the kick. Goes right. Follows Rika down to the ground. This is a bad spot for her to be in. She's got to be careful.
Rika can throw the legs up with the Hunter submission from here. Sabinaru wants to get back to her feet, perhaps. Can she drop the elbows from ground and pound? High kick. There's that Hiroshigiri. Muay roundhouse kick from Rika. Sabinaru inside thigh kick. Then went to the outside back thigh. Want to drop her head. Beautiful knee from Rika. Sabinaru jab two. Outside leg kick. Knees one leg in the other. Tagging left hand. Inside leg kick from Sabinaru. Rika always smiling. Aggression there from Sabinaru.
It's clearly a little bit of space. Rika goes on takedown.
All three judges have scored this bout in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the blue corner, Angelique Sabinaru.
It's not the popular decision in Thailand, but I believe it's the right decision. As we said earlier, on striking superiority, Angelique Sabinaru of the Philippines defeats Rika Ishigane.